everybody. It's your boy Anonymous, the author, aka Anonymous Rap Guy, and I am back with another reaction video. Today we have Dreamville, Don't Hit Me Right Now. Let's get pretty much everybody. Boz, Kaz, Young Baby, Tate, Buddy, and Guap Dad 4000. Looks like it's a star-studded cast, so we're just going to jump right into this one, man. I hope y'all are being good out there. I hope y'all are being safe. Hope y'all are jamming and rocking along with me and catching the vibes with some of this music that we're checking out today. So yeah, let's jump right into this one, man. If you can, please hit like, please hit subscribe, please leave a comment below. Let me know what you want to see next from me, and let's check this out one now or so. Whatever I'm talking about. Let's go. Hey, I'm a big fan of Boz personally. I think that's Guap. I've never seen him before. I've heard a bunch of songs by him. Hey. Speaking of getting my phone, y'all see CD Lamb? Boy. Hey. Hey.
I ain't opposed. She threw the pussy and I ain't opposed. Fighting the lows, smoking the shit till my eyelids are closed. I wear the sheepskin, but I am the wolf. I am the poster child, finessing the line that's posing and cloven and lying. I open and hoping these niggas are trying. I smoke them, I smoke them,
I fry. I sizzle them, they buy it. They give a lick, they lie. They giving it, they charge. They treasure me, they quiet. They whispering, they die. I'm killing them.
Is that Young Baby Tate? I never heard of her before.
Hey, I got the chopper, it's in like opera. I make it swoon to bitch.
Hey.
They know my name when I swear the lanes. They still ask who that is.
Hey.
She on the money.
This man is great on hooks. Like, I can't even hate on kid.
Give me my phone, I'm on that play mode. I'm still on 2%.
Hey.
Don't hit me right now, don't hit me right now, don't hit me right now.
For the rest of 2020, when people talk about phones, I'm gonna just see CD Lamb, bro. Hey. Shout out to the Cowboys, man. We're gonna see what y'all doing next season. Hey.
Man, let me call you back. I'm doing something important.
Look at Buddy. I ain't seen him since Nipsey Hussle, bruh.
New day, new flight that I'm boarding. All of my bitches important. I see you call, I ignored it.
Hey.
I got 10 toes on the pavement.
Hey.
But my mind is in orbit.
Okay.
I say a prayer to bless my. This ain't a quiz, don't test my. I am in words, but I get high. You ain't a mix, you get by. Yeah, I ain't tripping off of nothing, you know I'ma get it.
Hey.
Yeah, I ain't tripping off of nothing, you know that I'm winning.
Hey, okay.
I got the chopper, it's in like opera. I make it swoon to bitch.
Mm.
You know my name when I swear the lanes, they still ask who that is. She on the money at the house party, hope she don't play the kid.
Hey. Yeah, bro, this is gonna be all on the radio. If it ain't already, I'm shocked. Look at the pumper. That's what you call swag, bro. I'm a dog guy. Y'all know what it is. Yo, shout out Dreamville, man. That video was live. Oh, run it back? No, I ain't gonna run it back. Yo, that was a hot song, man, hot video. Yeah, that definitely got some replay value. Guap Dad 4000 been everywhere on the hooks and everything, if I'm getting the name right. Yeah, that was a hot song, man. Dreamville been dropping heat. They been doing stuff. Yeah, J. Cole got some problems on his hand, man. Dreamville coming through and just killing it, and I ain't mad at it at all. I've always been a fan of, like, compilation groups of, like, signees on albums. Like, that's always been, like, my stuff. Like, I've loved, I used to like when Young Money used to do it back in the day. Even though I wasn't a fan of all of Young Money, like, having a compilation album is great. Having Dreamville on here, like, trading verses, going back and forth on songs. Like, I mean, that's just the best of the world, man. I love doing it with my label. Boltneck Media, if you haven't already, check us out. Got new projects, me and my homie Fobator, and some other stuff in the past with my big homie Rocksteady. So I appreciate you guys for checking us out. Check out my new EP dropping June 1st, From Homegrown to Unknown. Be safe out there, stay dope, and keep your head up, man. I'm gonna get out of here. Be safe, y'all. Peace. Hey guys, thanks for checking me out today. Before you leave, check out the Patreon. I got a link down in the description. Please subscribe and leave a comment to let me know how I can make my content better or any kind of content that you guys want to see. Click like so YouTube can know that I'm a pretty dope reactor, and leave any thoughts that you guys have. Thanks for spending some time with me today, guys. Peace.